For that I never knew you. I only learned to dread you. For that I never touched you. They told me you are filth. They showed me by every action to despise your kind. I saw my people making war on you. For that I could not tell you apart, one from another. For that in childhood, I lived in places clear of you. Everyone I knew met you. By crushing you, stamping you to death, they poured boiling water on you. They flushed you down. I could not tell you one from another, only that you were dark, fast on your feet, and slender, not like me. For that I did not know your poems, and I do not know any of your sayings, and I cannot speak or read your language. I do not sing your songs, and I do not teach our children to eat your food. Or know your songs. Or know your poems. But they say you are filthing our food. But that we know you not at all. Yesterday, I looked at one of you for the first time. You were lighter than the others in color. That was neither good nor bad. I was really looking for the first time. You seemed troubled and witty. Today, I touched one of you for the first time. You startled, you ran, you fled away, fast as a dancer, light, strange and lovely to the touch. I reach, I touch, I begin to know you.